racing, and some incidents. We'll pick 9 tuppers to go, because here they go. And it's the 3-4-3 of Sam Gould straight into the lead onto that top corner. Bruce Thompson going around the outside there, but look at your line now. That's what you call red mid. Picked about 4 people, but he come on the inside, so he's to the inside, and he's right there with them. Now, Owen, him and Russ are just having a little bit of a touch and bang job together. But Sam Gould's gone away with this. Russ Thompson now. Car and Mike Linear coming up on the inside, so it's all changing. Sam Gould away with this one though. But John Whitehouse not getting his own way on that bottom corner with Russ. They have the right back to get them further. Thanks to this one, they might look good here. No, he don't, he's in control of it, but look at Sam Gould, he's up and gone. And he's pulling away while the others are fighting and struggling. John Whitehouse settling into two. Russ Thompson has gone back a notch there because Mike Linear comes through with the 309. So now that one of Bend again. Sam Gould has gone. And he's out to this one. He's really hammering away and there's nobody going to catch him either. John Whitehouse is near his rival. He's about 6 or 7 car lengths behind him. Time. It's Sam Gould that's going to get the win in NS 343 from John Whitehouse in Trent 7. Mike Linear in round.